Hi guys, and welcome back to Insane Brick Gaming. My name is VSDA, and we're playing Journey. This is part two. My partner, or whatever this particular person or individual is, has just run ahead of me. I don't know if... I thought it was like another player, to be honest with you, but I don't think it is. I don't know. Or maybe it is. I have no clue what's going on right now. So, you know. I'm just enjoying our journey across the sands. Unique landscape. Woo! I get confused about which one am I. Right, do you want to do this? Whoever you are. Yes. Yes, build it! Build! Whatever. What the fuck is that? A kite? It looks like a kite. Hey! How come they're shiny? I'm gonna shine. You bitch. Right, whatever. Okay, I have no idea where we're going, so I'm just running along straight ahead. Alright, here we go, yeah, right. To Mordor, more or less. Okay, they're jumping and shit. I don't want to waste my flying ability. Man, this is a long ass run in the desert. Hate to be stuck out there in real life. Fuck that shit. Ooh, look. Dig that up and find treasure and shit. I suppose I've always been fascinated, one of those people who are fascinated with treasure and the Tutankhamun tombs and stuff like that, you know? And cursed gold and shit. There was a story a few years ago about a guy whose expedition went to Egypt and dug some stuff up, and it was said to be cursed, and all the people that died, right? All the people that digged it up and stuff and took it wherever died, right? And the leader of the expedition was giving an interview, and he said, "What, you think I'm going to die?" Oh God, the curse of the treasure. The next day, he was diagnosed with cancer and fucking died. Call me superstitious? Fuck that shit, you know what I mean? That's a true story, by the way. I'm not laughing at cancer or anything, I'm not laughing at the story, I'm just saying, you know, that was his attitude, like, haha, you know, that ain't gonna happen to me, and then he died like that? Fucking hell. Nah, man, I'm superstitious, fuck that shit. Say what you want about curses? I believe in them, man. Right, let's go up here. Oh, come on, I gotta collect these things, I think. Before we can go in there or go to the top. I don't know what happened to my teammate. Oh, what the fuck? I was trying to go up here. No, yeah, whatever. Why can't I go up there? Oh, hold on. Oh, I see. What, they're supposed to be connecting? I don't... They're unusual. Oh, there we are, whatever. So yeah, we've come here. We're supposed to go up there. I don't know. I don't know. Maybe I've spent too long here, I don't know. Let's have a look. Go up here and then we'll make our way across back to where we were supposed to be going. Right, let me check my recording. Yeah, my recording seems to be working well. And everything. curious to see what's around here, any goods or... And we leave the area. Wow, my partner went on fast, didn't they? Like, where the fuck did they go? Holy shit. Game is huge. What would it appear to be? Whoa. Is this where the train is or whatever they said that I had to do or something, you know? The, I don't know, some kind of platform that was moving. I don't know if I want to go down there. I might die. Well, it looks that way. Yeah, well, let's just try it. Nope, alright, I thought it was going to be like, you know, death, look like kind of place. If you fall down and die. Sand shower? I'm probably going, I can't see anything really. I bet we've got to get to the top or something, I don't know. Oh. Is there something we've got to build? Yeah. Something's going on there. So I think I'm going the wrong way, guys, I don't know. Is there a run button? Maybe it all connects, you know what I mean? Come on, man. Oh, it's a sandstorm blowing me this way. Fuck off. What a pain. I need to know where that other dude went. Son of a bitch. Do I do anything here? I mean... Wait, hold on. Maybe if I stand here and then do it. Oh, wait. Hold on. To get up there. I've got no more abilities though. I'm pressing all the buttons, I can't do jack. It should give you a little bit of better direction here. So I can't even jump or anything. Well, I can jump, but I ain't gonna do anything. Where the hell do I go? Oh wait, hold on. There's this thing over here, flying around. Hold on. Hey! Am I talking to it or what? I have no idea what it's supposed to. Alright, hold on. Oh, we're up here, okay. Aw, man. That was it? Ah. Taking me to the top, I see. Liking that. Clever. And here we are. Whee! Right, obviously we've got to get those ones down there to do some kind of miracle work for us. Houston Fury, we've got to let them out, I think. Whoa. Go this way or hold on. Oh, there you are. This is other dude. Whoa, I'm sticking right near here because I don't trust it. Right, here we go. This is what they want us to do to get to the top. Whee! Alright, here we go! Oh, yeah, alright. Okay. Took a while, I admit that. What is the next part of a challenge, O White Wizard? Connections, make it brighter, blah blah blah. Is that a city? Right, so letting out these. Now this is going to be the connection things, right? Freedom! Alright. Haha! It's a magic carpet. Run our way. Wow, I like that. Beautiful sunset. Or image, whatever. Oh, that's fucking epic. Oh. That's cool. Shit! I don't know why, but I want to trap more of these things around me. Whoa. River sand. Nice. Oh, a whole new area. That was fun. Be 1 second, guys. Do you know what? Never mind. Oh wait, you know, he does want to leave. You little shit. Alright. Right, what's the next part of this? Actually, let me check my video, the timing of it. Wow, 15 minutes already? It's like, it's gone super quick. Right, so he's built that one. More flying abilities dealt out to us. God damn it. Wow. No! Wait, am I supposed to be here? I don't know. Troubled by that. Fucking cunt cat. I don't know. Maybe we're not supposed to be here. Shit. I'm unsure if I've done the right thing. Okay, that's worrying the hell out of me. Have I gone back? Shit. In theory, you could say no, but I don't know. More skateboarding abilities. Oh. I don't think I did go back. It's a whole new. Wow, look at that image. Oh my god. The visuals in this game is something else. Yes, it's simplistic. No, it isn't Witcher, but, you know, come on, let's be honest. For a small studio or whatever, you know, they've done really, really fantastic. You know, fantastic. Shit. Wow, the shadowing, the lighting, everything's great. Shit. Whee! That other guy must be way ahead of me. And here we are. That was fucking awesome. That was good, man. Oh shit, I don't want to fly. I have the power of the One Ring. Yeah, I'll take a seat. Okay, it gives a nod and then next part of our journey can continue. How was that? I kind of don't get the references to a point about where we got to go and what for. Well, you know, the story is, there's not enough story. All I know is we're journeying on and I don't know what we're building. It looked like a part of, one part of the city, you know what I mean? That we was powering or generating, but I don't know, whatever. Like I said, I can't tell you. Might know more than me, obviously, if you've played this. Ooh. Is this snow or something? Ooh. Alright guys, we're on about 20 minutes now, call it 25 for the sake, you know, just like the last video. Before we go on to the next part, you know it's going to take another half an hour or 30 minutes, so please like, share, comment and subscribe. Follow me on Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, it's all in the link in the description below, and I will see you next time on part 3. Thank you so much for watching.